This is also saying, let us count. Count the object in each group and write the numbers. हमें अभी भी यही काम करना है कि हमें काउंट करके ऑब्जेक्ट उनके बॉक्स में लिखने हैं. As we are counting in this page also, we will notify the objects also. This one is flowers. They have already written the answer of the first one. So we will assure it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. They are right. They have write the answer. They have written the answer in the box, which is 6. We will start from the next one. These are the turnips. We will count the turnips and write it over here in this box. Start counting with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and the last one is 10. The answer will come in this box. 10 turnips. The next object which they have given is fishes. We will start the counting. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 fishes in this box, so we will write our answer in here. Jumping to the next one, we have ladybird here, so we will start the counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and the last one is 8. We will write our answer over here in this box. Now, coming to another one, we will start the counting the dogs over here. There are so many dogs, so we will count them slowly so we won't get distracted. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. There are 13 dogs in this box, so we will write our answer over here. And the next one is tigers. So we are going to count them. There are so many, so we will count it like this, so it will be go easy for us. Starting from here, we will go like 1, 2, 3,